Hey guys, welcome back to another tech tip and guide video. In today's video, I'll show you how you can log in, reset your password, register or enroll, and open a bank account in MetroBank from your mobile device. So first of all, go to any web browser on your mobile device and in the web address bar, type in metrobankonline.co.uk. And once you're in this website, tap on the login option on the top right side of the screen and then tap on personal banking. After that, you'll have to enter your 12-digit customer number or username, tap continue, and then you'll have to enter your password. And once you tap login, you'll be successfully logged into your MetroBank's online banking account. But in any case, if you forgot your password, you can simply reset it by tapping the option forgotten your password or security number. Now tap on the option reset your password. And now enter your 12-digit customer number or username and tap continue. After this, once you've followed all the steps provided to you, you'll be successfully able to reset the password of your MetroBank's online banking account. Now, in order to register or enroll to MetroBank's online banking account and services, tap the option New to Online Banking, Register here. After that, scroll down and tap on Register for Online Banking. Here, you'll have to enter your 12-digit customer number, the last 4 digits of your mobile number, and your magic word. And if you are wondering what your magic word is, it is a code that you chose or received when you opened your bank account. It is between 8 and 12 characters long, so enter your magic word and tap continue. After this, once you've followed all the steps provided to you, you'll be successfully enrolled or registered to MetroBank's online banking account and services. Now, in order to open a bank account in MetroBank, you'll have to return to the home page of the website and then tap the option Open an account today. After that, scroll down and select the option which is most suitable for you. You'll be provided various account types, so select the one you prefer the most. Now scroll down and tap on Apply Online Now. Now the things you'll need are your email address, your phone number, photo ID, and a device with a camera. After that, scroll down and tap on Apply Now. Here, if you are 18 plus and a UK resident, tap Yes, but if you are not, tap No, and then tap on Continue to Application. Now, you'll have to enter your email address, confirm it, create a password and confirm it, and tap Continue. After this, once you've followed all the steps provided to you, you'll have successfully opened a bank account in MetroBank from your mobile device. So that is it for this video. Hope this video was helpful to you guys, and if it was, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more informational and helpful videos like these.